All right, now before we start, I put out a poll on my YouTube about what weapon I should use, and I'm recording before the poll is over, so I'm using Odachi for now, and I feel like that's gonna be good for now, just so I can get all the armor to make the build so I can actually do damage. But yeah, so I'm using Odachi for a bit, okay? Till I get all the stuff that I need. Don't get mad at me, all right? We're gonna fight some red boys. You guys told me to fight red boys, we're doing it. A little Tanfa, man, we're gonna slap him up. What's up, big boy? Wanna see me clap this guy's cheeks? Oh, also, I learned how to do the thing properly. Watch this. Come at me, buddy. Watch this. Bop. You do a big one, like that, and then you do bop, bop. It looks really cool. You see the little petals come out? That's my favorite ability in the entire game right now. That is so sick looking. Buddy, back up. Back up, dog. What you running at me for? I'll slap you. You try to kick me with your tomfas? Okay. Uh-oh. Ooh, we strong. We big strong man. We got a bunch of green stuff. Cool. I also have green stuff equipped already. I got a lot of it, and I've been leveling it up. It's like, it comes really fast. We've got a decent amount of stuff. Oh, also, new fit. A lot of new things I'm showing you guys. Look at the outfit. Goddamn, I'm looking blue and black. I look kind of nice. Hold on, let me heal. I'm kind of scared. Let me go back. Look at that. Our collection of heals starting to go up. I got 13, baby. I'm gaming. What's up, little man? They already added new enemies. This is gonna be cool. So is New Game Plus, like, is it just harder, or did they add new enemies as well? Because she was not here before. Grandma, get out of my face. Big damage. Big damage. Massive damage. Oh, I missed the last one. Oh, she would have got. Oh, she poked me good. Oh, Grandma hurts. She's chunking me. Wow. Okay, we almost died to Grandma. That's embarrassing. I'm embarrassed. Can you go down already, Grandma? Whoa, she's like a snake. You see her movement? Also, little man. Bow to the head. Goodbye. We're not gonna worry about him. We're getting slapped up a bit. I like this. This is gonna be rough. I can't wait to get the boys in here. Oh no. I'm gonna get bodied by Mitsuki again. Remember last time? My first episode of Neo 2? Oh my lord. He beat my ass for like an hour and a half. Gozuki! Do we fight him? I feel like we could take Gozuki. I'm feeling kind of confident. Yeah, we do no damage. Look at that health bar. Oh my goodness. This is gonna be fun. Oh, we got it. Nice. Let's use this ability. That's kind of cool. Oh, it f***s him up. Oh, that's so good. Why is that the most OP thing I've ever seen? Get out of here, Stinky. Gozuki, more like Go Stinky. That was a good joke, right, guys? Tell me that was good. Leave a LOL if you laughed. Actually, don't do that. That'd be gross. Oh, my head. Hey, big man. Oh, stop it. Gozuki, relax. We're gonna get him, boys. We're gonna get him. You know why? Because I got this OP ability that I'm gonna use again. And I'm pretty sure that just does all his health. Yeah, he's basically gone. Oh, okay. He's spinning. He's slapping me. You like lightning, stupid? Oh, he don't like lightning. Oh, he's going down. See you later, Gozuki. It was nice knowing you, bud. That was fun. We're farming a bit. I like that. Village cemetery key. My favorite kind of key. Who we fighting? Who we fighting? Let's get a spear boy in here. Slap up a big old spear boy. I'm okay. I'm down with that. Oh, he's got cool helmet. Look at his horns. They all floppy like me in 10 years. Poke him. Slap him. Back away. Step closer, Stinky. Step closer. He's sliding. Embarrassing. You thought you could hit me with that? I got this ability I'm gonna hit you with. Oh, we did good damage that time. All right, all right. We just keep spamming this. It seems to work. Why do anything else ever? Ooh, a bunch of armor. Very nice. See, we got a bunch of green stuff. I like that. One of the options was for a spear, and I think that'd be so fun. Because the spear makes you feel like 2B, and I love me some 2B. Thank you, sir. Sacred water. Delicious. Don't mind if I do. So yeah, if you guys know any builds, let me know. I know Fighting Cowboy has like 100 builds, but they were all like New Game Plus builds that you need a lot done for. So it's gonna be a while till we get there. But I feel like once we get there, we'll start going off. It'll be good. I'm ready for DLC. I'm excited. Ow, Grandma, don't throw knives at me, stupid. Slap ya. Goodbye. I look good in the new outfit, not gonna lie. Girly without armor on? Kinda nice. I like it. It's the Enki. I think I'm gonna get killed by an Enki. You got another thing coming, gamers. Whoop! Stupid. You were so confident, Enki man. Oh god, big damage. Okay, he's slapping me a little bit, and I'm a tiny bit scared. A little bit scared, not gonna lie. That's okay to be scared. That's allowed. Enkis are scary. Look at the size of him. Have you seen a gorilla in real life? They'll fuck you up. Enkis do the same. He's kind of gone though, so it doesn't even matter, boys. We're gaming. Is this New Game Plus, or is this just big easy mode? Because right now, it's big f***ing easy mode, and I don't even have a good build yet. Get out of there, Stinky man. Oh my god, that's the most oh god, my helmet. Okay, my helmet doesn't match very well. At your service, Stinky. Yes, she loves it. Very good news. You need to take off that helmet. You look way better without it. Munja Soul Core. Mmm. Fantastic. Oh, Gawky. Get out of my face, stupid. What you trying to do? Another one? Slap your butt. Goodbye. One hit him? I'm gaming. Okay, boys. I'm not gonna lie. I thought New Game Plus was gonna be a bit harder than it is. It's kind of easy right now. I say that, but I know I'm gonna get slapped up by Mitsuki. I'm just gonna get absolutely destroyed by that big, beautiful horse. Oh, I'm gonna slap your butt so good, Gawky man. Oh, you gonna get it. You gonna get it. See you later. Oh, he tanked it. He slapped me. No slapping. It's rude. Oh, no, dude. Why is he here? Out of all the enemies, it's this dude? Come on, game. Lightning arrows. I don't know what that is, but I like it. So we're gonna slap him now. Oh, he's getting destroyed. I think that's like the most OP Soul Core ever, other than this one, baby. Ooh, look at me go. All right, cat, definitely better. Okay, I'm getting slapped up a little bit, but that's none of my business because I'm leaving. I'm also stinky and I'm stunned. Oh god, he's coming. Stop it. He threw a rock at my head. Oh, he faked me. You saw that? He faked the charge. Get out of here. What are you running for, stupid? No one's even near you. You just look like a fool. Get out of here. Give me item. Sorry about this, sir. Oh, look at my little bracelet. I didn't know I had a bracelet on. That's adorable. I bet you Mummy made that for me. Mummy and I are best friends now, in case you guys are wondering. We hang out like all the time. Now I roll into him. Stupid, we knocked him down. Oh my god, Cat OP, baby. Cat OP, what's up? I like this because now I'm getting armor and I actually want it. Because I can. Oh, who shot me just now? I'm actually kind of confused. He can see me from over there? What a monster. I didn't know that. Goodbye. Oh, it was you, wasn't it? I killed that guy for no reason. See you later. What you think, guys? Should I change up my character a bit for the New Game Plus run? She got white hair, maybe make it black, make her taller a little bit, like she's grown up? Who knows? I'm open to opinions. Also, we can level up. You get souls so fast in New Game Plus. Oh, I'm gonna get you, buddy. Oh, you heard me? You got the best ears on this side of the river. Slap you. Backstep. Slap you again. Goodbye. You're falling, stupid. What are you thinking? Trying to fight me on a bridge. Embarrassing. Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, you're new. Hey, buddy. I'm gonna slide into you. He's new, but nobody can withstand the slaps, boys. The slaps are too good. I can't be stopped when I start slapping. Oh god, he hit me. His slaps are pretty good too, I'm not gonna lie. A lot better than I expected. Throwing knife. Goodbye. Ooh, Odachi boy. He's purple, but we're gonna fight him, because I feel like he's gonna drop me some good stuff, and I like good stuff. He's got a Kodama bowl on his head. He put lightning on his sword. This guy sucks. Oh god, he made me slow. This is bad. This is the worst news. I'll just block forever. Where are you going? I'm in here. Oh my god, I was slow when I bodied you. Embarrassing. See you later. Oh, we got his Kodama Ball helmet. That's awesome. Oh god, he's looking at me. I'll sidestep it, stupid. Oh, he hit me with another one. Oh god, big man's coming. Run! Oh, I'm still slow. This is not good. There's a brain on my back. Hey, you can't come across the bridge, stupid. Yeah. Oh, you know what I want to do? Hold on, I have to quit the game really quick. I hope when I quit the game, I don't have to restart. But I have to quit the game very fast. I want to change the language settings to English. I want to hear our boy's British accent again. It was too good before. There we go. Get me back in there. I got my monkey. Hopefully, by the time we get to the harder bosses like Kasha and all those other boys, I'll have a decent build. But for now, Mitsuki gonna go down. Big easy. See you later, Stinky. That's how he's gonna die. He's gonna go down as easy as that. Oh, he throw. I didn't know he could throw. You can throw those? That's kind of cool. The hatchets are sick. He's also kind of aggressive right now and scaring me a little bit. Don't you know I have the most OP move in the game? I don't know if it's good, but it looks really cool. You're gone. Oh, I finally beat the game, so that means I can watch speedruns on it finally. I've been waiting to do that for so long. I'd love to see someone just destroy this game in like 2 seconds. Speedruns are so good, boys. If you're looking for some quality entertainment, watch a speedrun. Or my videos. Watch my videos, actually. They're way better. Jump on your head, stupid. Goodbye. Oh, you trying to sneak up on me, Stinky? I got the cool move. Ba-ba. Goodbye. Oh, you're gonna get got. Oh, he throwing torch? Get out of here. Oh, I'm lagging. He's gone. Doesn't matter. Oh, hey, guys. I guess I skipped them. Time to slide. Nice flip. Too bad you're gone. Oh, that's my end key. I switched around my ability. Oh, I'm almost dead. I didn't even realize. Oh, God. Oh, God. This is bad. Run. Run the other way. My sword is yelling at them. This poor man. You know, he did his best, and that's all that matters. We have to appreciate that. That deserves some respect. Oh, it's a big gross boy. Oh, there's another big gross. Oh, God, run. Run, you idiot. You fool. Break your horns. How your horns feel? They're non-existent. Doesn't matter. They're gone. Okay, he slapped me. He slapped me pretty good on the head just now. Whoop, sidestep, stupid. Whoop, sidestep, stupid. Bop. Bop. Bop, bop. Oh, that ability is sick. There's one left and he's definitely dead, guys. He's not alive. That's a promise. What are you sleeping for? This is mine. I deserve it. All my hard work. I beat the game, you know. Oh, I'm sneaking. I'm sneaking, Stinky boy. I'ma get you. I'ma poke you good. There you go. Goodbye. Dude, I'm going off. This is big easy. Oh, someone's behind me. I think that happened in my first episode, too. Where is the kitty? He will be mine. I will pet him and give him the best ear scratches he's ever gotten. There you go, buddy. There you go. Oh, I love him so much. Come on, bud. We got monsters to fight. Grandma, what are you doing here? This is ancient Japan, Grandma. You're supposed to be at home. Oh my god, I almost died. I'm scared. Grandma, relax. You're gaming, Grandma. Jesus. I didn't even know you had a PlayStation. Look how angry our catboy is. He's adorable. Look at his little face. Oh my goodness. If you don't love the catboys, I don't love you. I'm sorry. Big damage time. Use lightning, baby. Use lightning. Yeah, you guys are right. That's actually so good. And I already got a bat because I got the catboy. Quick. Gotta get this guy. Quick. That's not the one I wanted to use. No. Oh, the end key's slapping me. I'm not ready for this. Oh, he's down. Okay. Oh, I'm healing. No, stop. Go, quick. We missed it. No. All right, it's fine. We'll just do our big cool move. I'm getting slapped. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. God damn. What a series of unfortunate events. That was going so well for us. We almost did an entire mission without dying. I didn't think it was possible. I didn't even fall in the water once. Those are good numbers. Odachi boy? Damn it. Oh, he pulled out the gat. Goodbye. Oh, no. A little bit of a rocket to the face never hurt nobody. That's not the one I wanted to use. But oh my god, it worked really well. He is in pieces. Like me after my ex-girlfriend broke my heart. Come on, Kiki, let's go. Me and the boys on an adventure. How is he not getting stuck in the ground with all those spikes? Come on, Kiki, let's do it right this time. Let's actually beat this man. Lightning time, baby, lightning time. Oh, he's gone. He instantly, that was like 2 seconds. I'm so OP now. I'm big, strong man now. I like this. Oh, I have 9 of them. I have 9 cat bells. This is good news. I'm summoning 3 boys. Look how cute he is in the photo. Oh my god. Boys, I just want a plushie of one of them. That'd be amazing. Or a little teapot. Could you imagine a teapot, but it's just the cat from this game? That'd be incredible. Oh, boys, he doesn't stand a chance. Doesn't he know what happened to the last boss? You're done for, Stinky. Big damage. That missed? All of that missed. Okay, well, I need to do better. This is going horrible. This is going way worse than I thought it would. I'm getting slapped. I might die. Just kill. Oh, I'm weak. I'm weak. That's kind of embarrassing. Okay, there we go. Now we're doing damage. Now we're doing big f***ing damage. Poke him. Goodbye. Hit him a bunch. Make him cry. Back up. Get our stuff back. Run away. He's about to attack. I'm gonna dodge out of the way. Hit him with my cats. Then I'd say he's gone. Use my ability. Hit him like that so I can smack the tree. I actually just, like, actually spat fat bars so hefty right now. Mitsuki boy, what happened to you? Remember when you beat my ass? You're gone, Stinky, you're gone. Oh my lord, get out of here. Oh, front flip. Oh, we really had to flex on him like that. We had to do it. Oh, we don't get to watch the cutscene? No, I wanted to hear his voice. That would have been cool. That was fun. Easy game. Can we smack the rock? Mitsuki didn't break it. I killed him too fast. Hello. Let's go. Get me out of here. That was fun. I like New Game Plus. It's big easy, and I'm happy about that. All right, well, what now? Because we did the main mission. All right, where are you, Gozuki, huh? There you are, Stinky. Get him, Kiki. Oh, fuck him up, Lightning. Oh, he's slow? Oh, no, that's embarrassing. Look how slow he is. He's actually the slowest man I've ever seen. Goodbye. He's gone. Easy game. That ability is so OP. He's still alive. Just kidding. He's gone. He died. I'm gaming. That was fun. I really like this game. New Game Plus is very fun. Humans can be dangerous. They made me cry. Oh, who did it? I'll slap them. Tell me right now. They made him cry, boys. Okay. My heart is broken, so that means I have to end the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'm really enjoying New Game Plus. Let me know what weapon you guys want me to use. Leave in the comments. Leave a like. Do something cool. Do a handstand. I'd love to see that. I'll see you guys later. Hope you're having a good day. I hope it keeps getting better, and I'll see you guys in the next video, probably tomorrow. Don't quote me on that, but most likely tomorrow. See you guys. Love you. Goodbye. Oh, some creatures can only be hurt by melee takedown, it says. So look at the melee.